Former First Lady Michelle Obama was the featured speaker for day two of the Obama Foundation Summit. She offered encouragement to the young leaders who attended today's event. ABC 7's Leah Hope is live from today's summit with more. Leah?
Rob, years before the Presidential Center opens in Chicago's Jackson Park, the work of the former president and former first lady is underway. 3 weeks ago here in Chicago, they held training days for young people who were interested in being community organizers. But this summit, which ends today, is for aspiring and established community leaders. The headliner today was former First Lady Michelle Obama. She addressed the 500 international participants on day two of the inaugural Obama Summit. Mrs. Obama spoke about the inspiration from her Chicago relatives and the self-confidence she was given as a child. She urged women in the crowd to find their voices and use them.
But if we don't teach our young girls to speak at an early age, that doesn't just happen. You know, that's not, it takes practice to have a voice. You have to use it again and again and again before you can say no or stop, don't touch me.
And without getting too political, she suggested attendees take care with tweets.
This whole tell it like it is business, that's nonsense. You know, you don't just say what's on your mind, you don't tweet every thought.
Some local community organizers tell us the summit's speakers, sessions, and connections will have an impact on their work.
Getting an opportunity to speak to people who have really climbed the mountains that you're looking to climb, and so it's been very empowering.
I am in the process of still learning my voice, but I think I'm learning from all the right people right here today in this room.
President Obama's former campaign manager is now focusing his work on social advocacy. And he sees the need to prepare a new generation of leaders with events like the summit.
There's a lot of challenges here and around the world, but you've got hundreds of people here digging in, trying to figure out, like, how do I organize and get people motivated to bring about change?
Chicagoans very well represented at this international summit. We expect to hear from Common before the day is out, and President Obama will leave the participants with a closing message when the sessions come to an end. However, there is a concert that happens at next door Wintrust Arena at 8:30. I also already saw people lining up for this concert. On the bill, Aziz Ansari, Gloria Estefan, Nas, The National, Francis and the Lights, and Chicago's own Chance the Rapper. But I'm sorry to tell you, the tickets were all given away through the foundation, but people, like I said, are already lined up waiting for this final event of the inaugural Obama Summit. We are live in South Loop. Leah Hope, ABC 7 Eyewitness News, back to you in the studio.